Meanwhile, Malacan believes that a criminal liability against Misuari for Susukan's alleged surrender to the MNLF chairman is highly unlikely. Misuari turned over Susukan to the Davao City Police Office after facilitating the negotiations between the two camps. Based on reports, Susukan remained in Misuari's residence until Tuesday last week, 2 days before his arrest.
Ang alam ko po ay he arranged for the surrender, no? So in terms of criminal liability, medyo highly unlikely po kasi parang he really arranged for Susukan to surrender. Hindi po nahuli si Susukan dahil tinatago ni Nur Misuari. Parang hindi po ganon. Parang he really arranged that authorities will apprehend Susukan in his residence on that given day.